I'm looking out my window from my room in Montreal, Quebec, in a little town called Pierrefonds, Quebec.